dumb luck right there.
But you! Woo-ho-ho.
Hey.
But.
Oh. Hey.
I'm sorry I spiked you, okay? I get so mad and I can't control things, and then, you know, shit just falls on top of me. My life sucks right now, and I don't know what to do except I want to say I love you and hug it out, but all that wimpy.
Mom said she was at Bean Machine.
So, what's been happening?
You know, I don't know, stuff?
No, I don't know.
Well, what's been happening with you?
Thanks. It's
anyone's guess.
Yeah. Yeah, I get it.
Oh, okay. Here they are. Come on, let's say hi.
Let's walk up and be civil.
caffeine. Come on. Your curling has been sluggish for weeks.
A little bit less lifestyle guru and a little bit more...
Excuse me, I'm trying to write a screenplay.
Shush,
here.
Woman!
Hey, Amanda. Fabian.
Michael.
Hi, Mom.
Hi, Jimmy.
These two, a picture of holistic well-being, I don't think.
Hey.
Maybe they shit once a year between them.
Hey, oh! That's my son!
Amanda, come. I have a new unitard on hold. You must pay for it.
Hey!
Hey!
Buddy, I'm gonna ask politely that you show my wife a little respect.
Red meat has been blocking your chi as well as your digestive tract.
I ain't even gonna go there. I'm gonna ask you one time, nicely.
Michael, just hit him, please.
Shush, woman!
Anything for you, sweetheart.
What are you doing? I had some really good work there, you dick!
There's a lot more where that came from, Holmes.
Is he alive?
Yeah, he's fine. Listen, Amanda. I want it. I'm meaning to say to you, look, I just...
What he's trying to say, Mom, is that he's a pathetic, old, drunken mess, and he needs you. And you could do a lot better than a prima donna yoga instructor with an anal fixation. I think Tracy's over at the tattoo parlor.
What? Tracy's getting another tattoo?
No, oh God, no. That Laszlo guy's there.
Laszlo? That asshole? What's he want?
It's Tracy that wants something. She wants to get back on Fame or Shame after you and Uncle T cut her cameo streak.
Well, maybe we ought to help her out with that.
Maybe we ought to.
Hey, let me ask you. Back there with your mom. That went okay, didn't it?
Anything that ends with Fabian's burst eardrum is more than okay with me.
Yeah, I mean with me and your mom.
I think it's an important first step in, like, the direction of okay. If you know what I mean. Here's the tattoo shop.
You gave me fucking harpies.
I'm looking for something hip that, you know, says I'm capable of violence, but I'm awesome in the sack. So listen, babe, if you want to make it in Vinewood, you got to do whatever it takes, even if whatever it takes is a depressed borderline alcoholic who hosts the third most popular talent show amongst the 40-year-old.
You're not gonna get me a Prince Albert, are you? Ow! Are you popping a fucking tent over here, you fucking psycho? Ah, you made me a pouty fucking hipster. Ow!
Oh, that looks purty. Here, let's get rid of this.
Oh, my God! Papa Bear! What's Daddy Number Two gonna think about this?
Let's not get him involved.
Let's do. If I knew I was getting this much work done, I would have brought a camera crew. Please don't tattoo a cock.
You move, and I will knock you into next week. Should I draw his three pubic hairs? There we go.
Oh,
nice.
You got like a camera phone or a mirror I can...
Oh yeah, I'll get you a mirror. Smash you over the head with it.
Fuck this.
Snip, snip.
Oh, this is a real one-stop shop. When I get nervous, I evacuate my bowels. It's seeping out. Oh, no, that's my signature, my ponytail. Now I gotta get extensions.
No, what you gotta get is my daughter, whatever she wants.
Yeah, without sucking on your piddle stick.
Look, okay, guys, that was a joke. I'm a clown. I'm a sad, lonely little clown.
Hey, you're gonna put her on your show, and you're gonna make sure she looks good.
Look, okay, I got a lot of juice in this town, but I mean, I'm not a miracle.
Who knew you could use a tattoo gun?
It's one of those skills you pick up in prison. You know, inking your name on your cellie's ass.
Ew, are you serious?
Come on. No. Not quite.
Not to be difficult, but your therapist hasn't exactly been transformational to your mental health. So I don't know why he'd be better positioned to help four dysfunctionals.
Hey, this was your mother's idea.
Well, I guess it beats yoga.
Pop, now he beats yoga. Literally. like Fabian, around the head with a laptop? Oh yeah, like pow! Our old man released the dude's inner tranquility all over the bean machine Batian.
To be honest, and I know it's karmically bad, but yeah, I fucking hate that dude.
Yeah, I know, right? He's so up his own ass. You're a fucking contortionist. Whoopee. I contort my junk all day long and I don't act all superior about it. Just a little ashamed and empty inside.
Overshare.
Hey, guy was talking smack to your mother.
Well, I applaud you, Pop.
Here, here. You're like finally, like, using your powers of selfishness and rage for, like, good. Not an objective universal good, but like a subjective what's in our best interest kind of good.
Fuck yeah, awesome. Let's rob somebody.
Do it, Dad.
Yeah, do it.
Enough. Enough, okay? I love that we're getting along, but knock it off.
Yeah, don't, like, actually rob a liquor store. That might, like, kill the mood.
Fucking therapy. Let's do that shit.
Hey, how about you just let your mom and me talk, okay? We got some issues we gotta iron out. And seeing as you two aren't into it, you can just sit there and be quiet.
That's cool with me.
I got all the prescriptions I need, at least for the meantime.
Thank you.
Michael, kids, let's go inside. Okay. I'm fighting.
Amanda!
Hello!
Good to see you again. Michael, I'm so glad. Isn't this great?
Fantastic.
Michael, be positive.
I am being positive. This is me being positive.
Give it. Are you gonna take us home then?
You know, there was a moment there. I thought.
What?
I don't know, like maybe we still had a ways to go. You know, like maybe we need more time.
Time for what?
Time to move beyond screaming at each other.
That was cathartic.
Catharsis all over my face.
Ooh, I got a warm, fuzzy feeling.
Probably just the meds you rated.
Okay. Cathartic. All right, I just don't want it to be more of the same.
Now you're the one making the demands?
No, not demands. I'm saying you're right. Something was broke, and we gotta work at fixing it.
We do, all of us.
Yes, Mom.
For real, peeps.
Because I started to understand something in there. No one else gets this family. Not Dr. Friedlander, or my yoga teacher, or our tennis coach. Or the juice guy, or the dog walker.
Oh, hey.
Or Jimmy's third grade teacher.
Or the trash guy.
Or Dad's proctologist.
Or the guy that thinks he's Jesus on Vespucci.
Hey!
You entitled piece of shit!
On Vespucci Beach.
Or the hippie bum who thinks the world is ending.
We're stuck with each other. I mean, how do you explain faking our deaths, changing our names, all the lying to the FIB? That monster, Trevor.
There's no explaining Uncle T.
Hey, is he coming to the next therapy session?
What? No. No! Jeez!
Kids, rooms.
Last one standing. Again.
is everywhere. Filthy germs are everywhere. Death is everywhere. It's time to sanitize everything, including yourself. Make your life safe again with Pontius Advanced Hand Sanitizer. During the day, you... exposed to literally millions of life-threatening germs and viruses. Use Pontius Advanced Hand Sanitizer several times an hour and protect yourself and your loved ones. It's not neuroses, it's good hygiene. Pontius is so hard on germs, it burns off the top layer of your skin, leaving you clean and fresh. And it's so strong, it will one day create a drug-resistant superbacteria that will wipe out half of mankind. Pontius, it's time to sanitize everything.
Weasel News.
Laszlo claims he was molested into cutting his hair.
Athletes are supporting Carl Wilkins, saying they need performance-enhancing drugs too.
Taljo hopes Laszlo spoke yesterday about the events that caused him to change his appearance.
I wouldn't do this to myself. There are dark forces out there, okay? Cults, I mean, Vinewood isn't all it's cracked up to be. Seriously. Now, if you'll excuse me, I gotta go to therapy.
Penis Pill News.
Over 20 professional baseball, football, basketball, and one soccer player have stepped forward in solidarity with disgraced athlete Carl Wilkins, who has admitted to using performance-enhancing drugs before sex. They say someday all men will need that pill. God bless pharmaceuticals.
Weasel News, confirming your prejudices.
God!
Don't you get, buddy?
No way.
That shit is perfect.
Dirtbag!
For fuck's sakes!
Meal.
It's just a possession. Let it go. Now! Fuck me! Thank you.
Lucky miss!
Now, put him up! Oh, it's you.
What are you idiots up to, huh?
Мы здесь защищаем честь Америки. Это предназначено судьбою. Гордая страна, которая может совершить геноцид и назвать это волею Божьей!
Fella can't speak two words of English, but he knows this is the best country. Jesus! Hey. Hey, what's that? Illegals ruining the place. Come on. Come on, let's go! Let's go! Get it!
You still got that stun gun? Good man. Always prepared.
Oh, the depth's all troll for 500 bucks. You two are completely loco. If you'll forgive my use of Spanish. You do know what that means, right?
You spout all this hippie nonsense, but I know you're a patriot, Trevor. Okay, give me a clone so I can incapacitate him humanely. Adios, amigo! Adios, amigo! Right, let's go get him into custody. This is a citizen's arrest! Fun, isn't it? And completely humane. Not a half measures guy, are you? I love it. Good work, boys. Now head for the cement factory. We got reports of more illegals working over there.
Where are you taking me? This is a kidnapping.
This is time for you to go home to Mexico, sir.
What are you talking about? This is my home. I have my papers right here.
Oh, yeah? Well, let me see that. Keep your focus, Trevor.
Oops. Is it all quiz, Caccini?
You won't get away with this. I report you.
You want to report me?
Are you sure this old man's a threat to American freedom?
Sure as I've ever been about anything.
Jesus, you're a real fuckwit.
How'd you get your hands on this patrol car?
I'm a proud park ranger, my friend, a trained security professional enjoying his time off. Well, and Joseph here, I ain't sure what he does for a living. You see, we're men, we don't talk about ourselves. We're two like-minded pro-Americans who met online, and that's all. Look out!
Border Patrol, nobody move!
Hey. There on the bike! Step on it, Trevor! Well, now that's an admission of guilt if I ever saw one. Probably cartel members or child molesters.
Haven't you got anything better to do?
What, then protect our country? No. We're just stepping in where the government has failed. I'm a big supporter of President Lawton, but he's gone soft on the key issues. Everyone's so damn worried about the Hispanic vote these days. Civil Border Patrol, run and I'll put you down again. You understand me?
Okay, okay.
Let's go, buddy. You coming with us?
Yeah, yeah. Andale, andale. Come on, move.
¡Ay, mierda! Ты арестован за преступление против демократии! What? Go, car, go now!
Окей! Jesus.
Двигай, или я тебя заставлю двигаться! Go, go, fucker, go!
Take it easy, I'm going, I'm going!
Good work, everyone. Thanks for the help, Trevor. You're a fine patriot. We'll take it from here.
So I just get left here?
We made Uncle Sam proud today.
Look at that! You gotta love rural America!
Oh!
I don't care what you say. Shut your mouth. Shut it. Shut. Just keep it shut. Oh, you know full well exactly what you didn't say. It's no good. Well, you...
You are just perfect, Crazy Cakes! You're incredible! Marry me. Be done with this. I defended your honor! I took out the alpha male! Evolution demands that we rut like beasts!
Oh, God! Bury the misogynistic law of the jungle bullshit! Stick to your own line! Watch where you're going!
You need a guy like me! Oh, shut up!
Come from!
Just think of all the angry revenge sex!
I am not having sex with you! Get that through your thick head!
Okay, well, jack me off into a cup! Slap me around! We got options, baby!
You need help!
We both do! It's a recipe for disaster! That's why it's so perfect! Psycho Bitch Town has a new sheriff! Come on, baby! Woo! I win! Come on!
Come on, what?
Sex reward! That's how this works.
You're deluded! Spread your genome in a gym sock!
Whoa, oh, I'm gonna just...
Fuck, I love you! Hold me!
Now, man, I don't watch favorite things.
private data spread around the world, being shared equally with everyone. It's the cloud.
I'm in the cloud.
It's utopia. Nothing can possibly go wrong. Imagine instead of your own computer, it's a giant one we all share together. Your data.
Miss me!
It's in the cloud.
What is in the cloud?
Live life surrounded by the mists of time with Cumulonimbus Computing. The cloud is hard to describe. You can't see when you're in it, and when you get close, it disappears.
Where'd the cloud go?
Now, when your data is damaged, you don't need to fire the IT department. You can fire the internet.
You're fired, internet.
We've taken the metaphor to extremes.
Hey, thing. Nice house, isn't it?
You like it? I'm selling it. You want to buy it? I'm downsizing.
No, I'm good.
I used to sell houses like this all the time, okay? I sold dreams. I made lives meaningful.
I'm not sure about that.
How about you like? You like beautiful things, though, don't you?
Sure.
Well, I just happen to know the most beautiful woman. You want a bouncy bouncy.
Time is money. Every minute that you're with me, Avery is closing another sale.
Stage at the Vinewood Bowl and was given an award for promoting racial and sexual tolerance in Los Santos. But in a gushing wave of drunken hypocrisy, Harkins unleashed a tapestry of offensive remarks on Bleeder last night, including calling gubernatorial candidate Sue Murray a tranny who probably likes to take trains with foreigners. A spokesman for Murray said she had reached out to many foreign nations.
You've reached Josh Bernstein Realty. I'm out making dreams come true right now. Leave a message and you could be next.
Non-stop.
Hey, Mike, it's Franklin, man. I'm following the architect.
All right, don't fuck it up.
All right.
Hey, stupid! You can't be on here without a hat!
Yeah, thanks a lot.
Site inspection. Architect on site.
This guy. Anyone know this guy?
Hey, excuse me. You're not meant to be here.
It says downtown. Civilians reporting at 245 and Philbox Hill. Ambulance en route. Suspect fleeing the FTV construction site.
Ah!
It's cracking.
Hey, you got him?
Of course I do, homie. Here.
Thank you.
So, all good?
Sure, homie. So is this shit for real? We just gonna rob the FIB and be allowed to walk by your boys like that?
Yeah, I don't fucking know. Probably not. All right, Lester, what do you got?
I don't quite know yet. Give me a minute. I'm not a fucking computer. Oh. Oh. Oh, maybe I am. Here's what I think. We have two options. The new security software goes into containment mode in case of emergency, you know, earthquakes, mudslides, acts of God. So we could plant some firebombs. They go bang, the emergency call goes out, we hijack it, show up as firemen, and then we grab the containment drive. Or we could hack the system on site. We'll go in by air. Hope we don't run into too much physical resistance.
Sounds relaxing. Either bombing our office ran by a division of corrupt government psychos or defeating one of the world's most complex security systems using our worthless-ass ninja skills, huh?
Yeah. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo.
If you favor the firebomb containment drive option, you'll go in with that janitor's ID you picked up. It'll be at night when most of the workers are off. You mop the place and plant the bombs where we need them.
Seriously? I got a mop?
Yeah, yeah, you really do. They'll clock you on the cameras if you're play-acting. You also need a fire truck to show up in when the bombs go off, and a getaway car stashed in a quiet place near the bureau so you can torch the truck and get out. The car doesn't have to be anything special. There shouldn't be any heat.
Well, what about the other way, with the ninja skills?
Now, you choose that route, you won't be using the janitor's gear, but we had to cover all the bases. Your FIB paymasters will have to provide you with a chopper and a pilot. Now you fly way up above the building, parachute in, and gain access through the roof here. Now you'll need to be armed to the teeth, mind you, just in case the shit goes down.
Mopping or parachuting? Wow, you're making this choice really difficult.
Now Haynes has given us the leftover money from the Polito job to pull this mission, and the crew will be paid out of that. We keep the change. So, what's it gonna be? Of course. Now, you'll need a hacker, a gunman, and a driver. The hacker won't come in with you, but they'll help you break the system, talking you through the process from a remote location.
This guy, Ricky. I met him at the Life Invader office. He may not be that good, but he's enthusiastic.
Feltz. Okay, he's not the best, but if you move fast, that won't matter. I don't know how long it'll take you to get into the network. The gunman's there to buy you the time you need. Well, should be okay. He's got a few scores left in him. The driver will be waiting outside on getaway. They'll source a vehicle, so bear that in mind.
They did good at Evangelico, remember?
This is a protected federal building. Are you absolutely sure this is how you want to take it?
After what went down at the jewelry store, I could definitely take a chance on them again.
And we have a winner. I'll make the arrangements and call you when we're ready.
All right, shit, hit me.
You know, I'm still looking into that Union Depository gig. It's real interesting. But I don't know if we can do it without you-know-who.
Well, as long as he can't do it without us.
Okay.
lucky, buddy.
Hey, Sugar Plum.
Daddy, I'm in trouble.
What is it? Money? Drugs? Your mother?
There's this guy. He's been following me around. I think he's about to do something.
Where are you?
Vinewood Plaza.
Okay, wait there.
He's been following me in my car, so let's just drive around and you can talk to him when he shows.
Oh, yeah. We'll talk.
Let's go find him.
We should try over at Hawaiian Snow for him. We're looking for a guy in a purple convertible. I don't remember what make.
Okay, I'll keep an eye out.
Thanks, Daddy.
Hey, what are dads for, huh? I mean, other than giving you money, putting a roof over your head, speaking to guys who ridicule you on TV. Is he here?
No, he's not around. We should try that motel opposite the big construction site.
Sure. Hi.
Where'd you meet this guy?
At a signing.
What are you signing? Pot petition? You better not be taking out credit like your brother. You see him?
I don't think so. Maybe we should look over at Cluck and Bell, Rockford Plaza. I was signing autographs at the expo.
Only in Los Angeles.
We found this prick?
Not yet. Okay, how about going around the corner and back up the hill past Crocahoo?
My baby girl's a celebrity with her very own star.
You finally made it, Dad. You raise your kids in Rockford Hills. Ah! Purple car! That's him! Fuck! He's on to you! Let's go! You just killed him! I can't believe it! I can't believe you did that!
What?
We had to be sure!
I just wanted you to speak to him!
This was infinitely more persuasive.
I never should have called you.
Look, there's a lot of sickos out there. I couldn't take the chance.
I know there are sickos out there! My dad is one of them.
Now grow up, baby. It's time you got serious with your life. Yeah, I ain't perfect, but I love you.
I guess he really scared me, but I didn't want... Thanks, Daddy. Bye.
I'm glad I could use my...
Hello, hello.
Good to see you, Slick.
Devin, what the hell are you doing here?
It's over, Michael.
You done good, kid. You kept this bullshit up long.
Get to the airport, talk to her. That's it.
down, Slick. You're not thinking.
Hey, I'm a producer. I'm producing the goods.
Don't do this, Slick. Think. She's got a police escort. She's on the way to my personal hangar. Security at the airport work for me.
I just want to get the film back before she does anything rash with it.
Molly's highly strung. She's not gonna stop and talk it out with a deranged killer chasing after her.
That ain't who I am. Today, look, I don't want to hurt anyone. I just want to get my movie.
Slow down and use your brain. Fun time is over.
Escort is on its way.
I loved you once, Tony, but there's nothing between us. Now that I know you prefer dictation.
Really? We're doing this now? I just watched Devin Weston's legal counsel get juiced in a jet engine.
Oh, that Molly woman? Oh, Lord, that's horrible.
You have no idea. She panicked, went crazy, and ran into it. But I saved the print, so we still got our movie.
You believe that analog thing? It's all digital. We have backups everywhere. I mean, we're shooting on green screen.
Well, you could have told me.
I'm sorry. Look, I thought you knew. The edit's nearly done, and we've got to get it out before they can screw us again. I've greenlit a premiere. That will stop them from burying us.
A premiere? For Meltdown? Okay. Can you invite my family? They can finally have something to be proud of me for.
Of course! It's already on its way by courier.
All right. Shit. I'll get ready. It was An American Divorce, by the way. The movie quote. Obviously.
Lester, I don't listen to my messages, but I probably listen to yours. Do with that as you will.
Plot is evil and plot is bad. You don't make no plot.
Weasel News.
Terror at the airport.
Men loving monkeys do it. And masturbating is now part of the fame or shame.
I find 3 Street.
Oh, no.
Upskirt shots with paid advertising.
$1,000 of damage. Terrified travelers fled for their lives as a high-speed chase across the runway involving police and unknown assailants left a trail of destruction in its path. This traveler was sympathetic.
I don't care who died. My flight's delayed now.
Ratings were improved in the recent season finale of Fame or Shame and the stunning upset by Despite a last-minute attempt by Tracy DeSanta to sing her way to the title with a great performance Freudians loved, the Monkees whacked their way into America's heart as they had done all season.
Technology news.
iFind is literally going for the money shot with a new feature that takes upskirt photos, puts them online, and sells advertising. Residents were mixed on the new service.
I'm glad my wife's private parts are generating money for iFind. It's nice I can log on and see her secret places anytime.
Weasel News, confirming your prejudices.
All the classic tracks from Jamaica.
The hottest reggae dance
all I know.
Blue Art FM.
Next I'm going to present a humbling dog. So here comes the gumbling dog. So I'll walk the gumble, let them gumble. And with the stumble shall surely stumble.
Hello, my friend.
Hey, what are you looking so cool, calm, and collected for?
Guess because I'm not the one who's about to die based on some inappropriate decision I made a long time ago.
All right, with the sad goodbyes.
Agent Steve set up a base of operations at the Noose building off the Palomino Freeway.
All right, now let's roll on this thing.
Why are you so chipper?
Say, why are you so miserable?
Must be an age thing.
Great. Now there's something to look forward to. What's the plan again, man? And please, let it involve someone shooting you for being so goddamn miserable.
Oh, what is this? Pick on me day? Look, I know I'm a miserable old prick, but give me a break. You and Lester. Shit!
So the plan was feeling sorry for your ass, right? I miss Lester saying that shit, but sure. Let's feel sorry for Michael. Rich, white Michael, poor Michael, who robbed banks for 10 years, then got his slate wiped clean.
Yeah, yeah.
Poor Michaels, whose homies get into shit with the FIB out of the kindness of their own heart. Put their necks on the line. Man, where's my get out of jail free card, motherfucker?
I'm sorry, okay?
You know what, Mike? You're a real easy dude to identify with, man. Poor me. Pour me. Man, pour me a drink, nigga.
Okay. Okay. I can see. Maybe I've been a little caught up in myself lately.
A little? Man, just give me the plan, okay?
All right. Here's the shot. We're taking a chopper up to altitude, jumping out, and climbing in through the Bureau skylight. We hit the computer system. That might take a while, so we gotta hold off any resistance. Once we're in the system, we download the files, chopper picks us up.
Hey, that was real simple, wasn't it? I'm informed now, dawg. So you want to wallow in some more of your self-pity? Get another free therapy session?
Actually, now that you mention it...
Hey, fuck you.
Honest and angry. This is some of the best mental health work I've done in years. The place is up here. Chopper pilot, gunman, driver, and hacker should be waiting. I'll radio in. Guys, you there?
Waiting on you.
You got a professional setup here. Chopper's ready to go.
All right, I need IT outside the FIB building. Ready for the cyber part of this op.
I'll be on standby, boss.
Hey, here we go, man. This is on.
All right, you're Haynes' pilot, right? We gotta wait until it's late enough, then we move in the chopper.
If you wanna pilot the first leg, I'll take over once you jump. What's our ETD?
I'm gonna take us up to the jump spot. Feels weird not having Trevor on the stick. Feels okay to me. He might be a better pilot, but I'm less inclined to kill you in your sleep. See, that ain't what he says. Okay, I'm less inclined to stab you in the face and then do funny things to your corpse. That sounds about right. Hey, everyone, quick pep talk. My friend Franklin here called me out for being an ungrateful prick on the way over here. I have to admit, I've been remiss. Everyone's being paid on this run except me. But it ain't great money for the crazy target you're drawing on your back, and there's a good chance this thing won't work at all.
Hey, I thought this was a low-risk type deal.
So, in short, thank you for your efforts. It means a lot to me. I picked you guys out especially for this shit show. So take something from that, if you will. There'll be more scores down the road, maybe a big one, and sunnier days ahead. But this is where we are right now. So let's try to survive it and achieve our objectives.
We stick together, we might not die. That's what's getting me through this.
Hey, come on, grab the stick. You got it? Ready?
Are you?
You fucking kidding me? I'm lucky I can even breathe at this altitude, let alone calculate the odds of surviving the jump. Landing, fucking firefighter, whatever else blowback there might be.
Alright, I'm sitting ahead. Let's go!
Come on, what the fuck you waiting for?
We on!
Everybody change them.
Whoa!
I guess you didn't know this was a stealth operation when you were out parachute shopping, huh?
Shit!
place when you were out parachute shopping, huh?
They're gonna see me. They're gonna shoot me down on a day. It's probably all that you can afford, dog, on the cut you're giving them.
Come on, Franklin. Let's go, buddy.
Got it.
Great. Better than an elevator. Fuck. I'm in the building.
The server room is in the southeast corner of the building.
Take the gun. Man, you really bring that piece to a raid on the federal building?
What was I supposed to bring? You're freaking me out when we gotta get ready for the guards.
The alarm's been tripped.
Yeah, no shit. An explosion will tend to do that. I'm looking at the terminal.
The programs are on your cell phone, connected to the machine.
They better be.
Access my computer. Your cell will show as an external device. First, run Hack Connect. It'll establish a connection with the servers. Concentrate. You gotta find this terminal's IP in the network's view. You're looking for the IP address, that number at the top, in the massive numbers in the middle.
Okay, connection established.
Now, to take down the firewall, run bruteforce.exe. The program will expose each character of the password as it tries different encryptions. Select them quickly, because they won't be active for long.
Okay, looks like we're in.
Good work. Start downandout.exe, and I'll do the rest from here.
Okay, people, we're rewriting history.
Security team's been deployed.
Hear that? We gotta hold them off while this thing completes its process.
Hey, we knew this was coming. Let's do this.
It's underway. We'll need that chopper ASAP. Get her over the building.
Airlift initiated. Fly by the building.
Check the entry point!
This escalating quickly!
No! Watch the left side! Here's our lift!
The process ain't finished yet!
I'll hold here! Wait on your signal for pickup!
Hey, stay in!
Eyes up!
Back up!
They're on top of us! Dead center! What's happening over there?
The download isn't finished. Keep holding them off while the process completes.
Okay!
We've got one shot at this. Pickup has to be soon.
These guys are killers!
They're coming at us! Corrupt assholes!
You think there's enough of them?
They don't want to arrest us!
Here they come! Pop these motherfuckers!
Shit!
MIB choppers, pick me up!
clear for takedown! Incoming! They got me! Trying to bring it under.
Shit! The pilot signal is totally dead.
Oh, shit, man! Change of plan! Use the backup gear! Make our way down the building, rappel off the side!
Man, shit! They're gassing us out!
It's just a little smoke, people!
Guys, you there?
Yeah, go ahead.
The helicrash caused extensive damage. Explosion went through a couple of floors. Sprinklers brought the fire under control, but be extremely careful.
Alright, got it.
This escalated quickly!
They're coming at us! Yo, keep our feet, man!
Download complete. Get the device.
About time.
Got it. All right, people. Let's get the hell out of here.
Coming through!
On your knees!
That was a reflex!
Weapons free!
Ah. Come on!
I can handle this door! I just iced the guy!
Hold on, here's something in the stairwell.
Okay, I'm opening it.
We're coming through! Let's go! Hey, we got a problem up here. Sprinkler system. Can't see anything.
Man, can a hacker shut it off?
I'm in the system. Okay. Shutting down fire suppression.
Atta girl. Whatever we're paying you, you're worth
it. Man, we going!
Shit, everyone take cover!
Stoolies!
I can't take much more of this!
Come over here!
God damn!
Check this out, man!
Fuck!
Well, he didn't make it.
You sure, man? Because he might be a...
No, he didn't make it.
Are you funny, huh, motherfucker? Now let's get the fuck out of here.
No, too high. The wind will tie us in a knot. We gotta keep moving. Come on, let's go.
Hey,
fuck! Ah!
Screw you!
Ah! Shit, let's go!
Out of the way!
Getting out of here!
Keep going!
I don't want to die here!
What's my name, bitch?
Go cast your pigeon!
Get me out of this place! It's them or us? I'm freaking out! We gotta go!
Hands in the air!
Corrupt ass bitch!
Through here! Always moving!
Come on!
Ah! This is self-defense, right? I can't take much more of this!
You guys make an honest killer like me sick!
You're in our way!
Shit, let's go!
Hey, down these stairs!
Come on, come on!
Damn, we following you!
Hey, get lost!
I don't want to die here!
We can get out over here, dog! We low enough?
Yeah, this'll do. Set up the rigs.
All right, come on.
What's going on the outside?
Ground units, air units, every unit in the state is on the way. I don't know if you have the firepower to hold them off. ETA is any minute.
Well, then we better get gone before they show up.
Let's get the fuck out of here, D.
Okay, let's blow this joint.
Over to the right, dog. Man, it's about every cop in LS County on the way.
It don't look like they're for us. Not yet, at least.
An air unit CV on the side of the building. Look out, guys.
Ah, crap! They got a bird! Go!
Except we get killed if we bomb.
Okay, we lost them, Frank. We're meeting Lester at your place for a debrief. Hey, that was a good call on the ambulance, Eddie.
I saw what was going on in the bureau, man. I wasn't gonna drive up in something obvious.
That's the thinking we pay you to do. Boom, now we're clear, I can probably say I never expected to make it out of here.
Yeah, sure, man. We had it covered.
Oh, really? It was covered, was it?
Yeah. Lester had the plan. It was all set up.
Yeah, we had a plan. Hold off the nastiest team of crooked FIB agents in the country while the last of the baby boomers pretends he's a hacker? Come on, it was hopeful. And then when the chopper crashed? Oh man, I thought there was no fucking way. Why do you think Lester burned down the business? Hell, why do you think I'm doing it for nothing? And these clowns are getting paid?
My cut's going to the kid's college fund, if that's any consolation. A couple more scores, they're taken care of. And I can think about getting out of the game.
Yeah, hey, good luck with that.
Hey, man, tell him you messing with him, Mike.
Hey, I was semi-sorta serious, but joking once you reacted like that, all right? Chill out.
Look, man, he was just messing with y'all. It's his great sense of humor. The FIB people who put us up to this, they probably gonna pop him anyway to clean up loose ends. And if they don't, he got a homeboy named Trevor that probably will.
That's a good point. I ain't gonna have the time to spend it, so enjoy. Eddie, the place is up here. Can you ditch the vehicle and drop this guy where he wants to go?
I'll take care of it.
Hey, come on in, man, but...
Damn, Franklin! Joe. Jesus! Yeah. Any longer and I was gonna torch this place, too. Hey! Hey, you did it!
We did!
Yeah! Yeah.
Fucking it! Hey, where's my liquor at, dog? Well,
I got it. It's right here.
Let's go, let's go. Come on.
Here it is.
Come
here
on.
It is.
Shit.
There you go.
Man, you may be a conflicted, hypocritical, self-loafing old bastard, dog, but there's no one else, I'd rather rob a federal building with me.
Amen to that.
Thank you, boys.
Cheers.
Cheers.
So, you want another drink?
I think I better stay at least a little bit sober. We hit the bureau for you, Dave. I'm done.
Yes, I saw that. Meet me at the court center and I'll debrief you.
I'm out, Davey. From now on, done.
I appreciate that. I'm trying my best for you, but you and Trevor attacking Merriweather? Repeatedly? It doesn't help.
That's Trevor's thing.
Whoever's thing it is, it's unauthorized and it's dumb. They've been sniffing around my office. We really need to talk.
Really? All right, all right. I'll come to the court center. Fuck.
Ah, see? Davy, that's why we're such great friends, huh? We're old school. We like old-fashioned things. Like newspapers, celluloid. Good guys, bad guys.
We're friends?
Well, I don't know. You tell me. We did what you said, right? Got those people off your back? Now you're gonna do like you said and cut me loose, right?
Things are not gonna work out quite that way. There's a bit of a problem.
That's right, Davy boy, you could say that.
Steve, I told you I would handle this.
Oh, because you've handled everything so fucking well so far, haven't you?
All right,
Mike, this is your frequency. Let's all be at the end of the walkway, top of those stairs.
I ain't going anywhere, Davy, until some more of these guys kill each other. What happened to Haynes? He get caught in the crossfire?
Don't worry about Haynes. Haynes went the other way. He's probably out. We gotta think of ourselves.
Who's on our side, Dave? It seems like everyone wants to kill us. You just pull all these guys out of your ass, Davey? Just here for the opportunity. Now run!
Touching reunion and all, but I'm about to get jumped by a team of rogue agents.
T, you got the vantage point. Give Dave a hand.
This is the guy who iced Brad and would ice me? I'd be better off putting my sights on him.
Haynes made it out of here, and there's another group of agents looking into our shit. Right now, you're not in the position to let our only friend in the Bureau get killed.
Looks clear. D, make a play for that stone bench by the pool. I'm coming down.
Swear, Dave's calling's on the way. Ain't this a bloodbath?
So tell me, Davy, who are these Bureau men trying to kill me?
They're a corrupt division. Gone rogue or on the IAA payroll.
How did you get in this pickle?
Meriwether Bird incoming. These guys don't have a funding problem. Can someone do something about that chopper?
I thought you were the corrupt division.
Corrupt? Only a little. Definitely below average.
Trevor, shoot these guys!
I'm between the fountain and the reflecting pool. Come on!
Meriwether, at war in the USA.
What happened? happens to Haynes? Norton gonna pop him at the water cooler on Monday? I'm not popping Steve, Jesus. I'll get close to him and I'll try to control him. That's if we get out of here alive.
This is so not cool!
What are Merriweather doing at this party? You tell me. You're the one hitting their planes, trains, and boats.
Just trying to earn a dime.
Well, your dime put us on their radar.
Chopper down! Any other divisions of government want to show up?
More Merriweather coming up the building opposite me!
How you doing, Davey?
Nice move, assault in an elevated position, you dick! They're done!
I gotta get out before someone clocks my chopper.
Hey! Thanks, T!
This is our shot. I'm making a run for the parking lot. Get clear and we'll talk. Watch this way! This many bodies, there'll be cars in the lot. Put as much dirt between you and this place as you can. And do not contact me until you're absolutely sure you're clear.
Be careful, Davey!
Not here! Meet me behind the pawn shop in Morningwood!
Gray! Another chopper!
Smoking, huh? No. That's bad for you, don't you know, huh?
Yeah, well, maybe it's got a little something to do with being caught in the middle of a three-way firefight between two government agencies and a private militia. You know, it gets me a little stressed out.
Okay, but we still need you alive, Mikey boy. I mean, you know, at least for now. Unless, of course, you have another surprise for me, huh?
Franklin, what's up?
Hey, man, I'm in a bit of a bad situation. My boy Lamar got set up. I think he up near Polito Bay at some sawmill with some ballers. Could you, like, do some computer magic and look into it? Is that possible at all?
It should be. I've got a back door into the Polito Bay police network left over from the score we did up there. Give me a second here. Hold on. Yes.
So what'd it say?
This must be it. There are older reports of a weed operation being run by an African-American gang. The files got buried, so I'm guessing they paid off the cops.
They growing weed up there?
Growing it in the hills, most likely, but they might be packing and shipping it out of this sawmill. I'd expect a fair few of them up there.
Shit! And I'ma need some help. Can you tell Mike and Trevor to meet me up there?
They still aren't getting along that well.
Tell them it's for me, and it's serious. Thanks, man. No, you can't catch me. I'm going too fast on the gas. Don't chase me. Slow down. Slow down. I tell them, slow down. No, you can't catch me. I'm going too fast on the gas. Don't chase me. Slow down. Let me out on right quick, Poncho. Let's turn out of my nigga. I'm Jeff Gordon in his heyday. Riding like hoodies, still expression through a two-way. Doing it by the way.
Do the bait.
Why'd you invite this stoolie, huh? We want Lamar to be rescued, not sold to the feds.
Give it a rest, asswipe.
Man, would y'all two shut the fuck up? Now let's take a look at this place, man. Lester said this was some type of big weed store spot.
Place is crawling with ballers, you know? Now me and you, we don't mind the old gang warfare, but Suede Bucks over there...
Yeah, tell Trevor I said bite me.
Man, I said shut up. Now I see the weed, but where the fuck is Lamar? Oh, shit, there he go.
You know what? Tell Trevor I'm gonna be up on this hill with my rifle. I don't want to be anywhere around him when he fucks this whole thing up.
Classic. Classic, huh? He's already planning his escape. Oh, fuck.
He runs away from the fight, I run towards it.
I saw
saw a few possible entry points when I got here. One, the front entrance on the right there. It's the most direct way in and most likely the heaviest. Two, down the hill to my left. There's a bulldozer there. Might be able to use it in the assault. Three, the other side from me, by the railroad. Should be possible to avoid the worst of it that way, but I won't be able to cover you.
All right, thanks.
I'm meeting them head on. Direct assault.
Hey, I'm gonna get in position.
All right, I'm at the spot. When the time comes, I'll do what I can from up here.
I reckon our best shot is coming at them from two different directions.
Maybe.
Let's do this.
I'll take out whoever I can.
Here I come, assholes!
That's the dude that's from Family Set.
Where's the tall dude?
Damn, bro!
T.A., you seen Lamar yet?
No, no sign of him. Just guys wearing moves.
Lamar!
It's getting sick with him!
Hey, listen here, motherfucker.
You got a friend of ours!
got eyes on Lamar!
Hey, Lamar! Let's go before they turn you into wood chip.
Oh, crazy dude! Hey, homie!
Yeah. Get up. Let's go.
Come on, guys. They're here in force. You gotta move!
Oh, Frank's here, too. Hey, Frank!
You thought TK by himself? Come on, man!
I was literally, like, just about to turn the table on the motherfucker.
We're walking! Alright? We can have some speed!
I got a guy! Making progress!
Hey, let's stay this side where Michael can cover us!
Smoke ballers! Up there, dude coming along the side! You got another guy hiding up there? Hey, dog, I'm alright! Man, my head kinda hurt!
You're out of your element! Let us go! You're lucky we're not taking your pot, too! Let us go!
Yo, nigga, I was about to make a run for it. Oh, nigga's on his way.
We'll take Lamar, but we'll leave you the weed.
I'm feeling some heat here.
Myself! Go!
T, call me, dog. I'ma come up to the unicorn and get horny on your office supply.
Hey, we getting out of here, man. Let's go! Shit, homie. You alright?
I'm straight, homie. Bitches got the jump on me, though.
How'd they get you to come all the way out here?
Man, I ain't finna let a little drive stand in the way of a money-making opportunity.
Or a get killed opportunity.
Man, you always a pessimist.
Nah, nigga, a realist. Cause in reality, all them fools wanna clap your ass.
Man, what a trust that, dog. I peeped out that wood chopping place when we was up this way on that Devin Weston car lit, which I still ain't been paid for, incidentally. All secluded and shit. Stretch hit me up, I'm like, yeah, that's the perfect place to buy kush by the missing.
Nigga, perfect place to clap some fool you beefing with.
Man, I ain't even know at the time. I just thought we was gonna parlay.
Parlay? Nigga, please. Every time you leave the house, fools try to clap you. Every meet you set up, homies there for the express purpose of clapping your ass.
Man, you sure? Because I'm sure there's been a few times.
No, I'm completely 100% sure. Every time, nigga, whether you buying drugs, selling drugs, or discussing drugs, talking about the weather, whatever.
Man, these streets is hard, dawg. This the hood you're talking about. Maybe you forgot. Since you've been bettering yourself, sitting in that house on the hill, looking down on the animals of South Central and shit.
Man, you know it ain't like that.
Do I, my nigga? Because that's the way it looked to me. I'm making the best out of what I'm giving. You know what I'm talking about? I ain't in some type of mentorship program. The only mentor I got...
And we gonna do something about that, dawg. Trust me.
Man, I ain't got people teaching me that white-collar crime shit. Ain't shit changed for me, and you ain't helping.
Ain't helping? What the fuck you call it? Me, Michael, Trevor, we all came up here to help.
The unholy fucking trinity. Ballers beware when these fools rolling together.
You jealous of Michael and Trevor?
What happened to me and you fucking shit up? Form gangsters, nigga.
So I shouldn't have called them, right? Man, I was doing everything in my power to make sure you wasn't clapping.
I can make sure I ain't clapping.
Clearly you can't.
Next time, homie, don't come. And matter of fact, if you do come, don't bring them dudes.
Man, look, let's not talk next time. Next time, don't get your ass in a situation, all right?
It's the hood, Frank. That's what happens in the hood.
No, the fuck it don't. Not for everyone.
I'm one of them dudes that it happens to.
Man, you gonna tell me what was going on back there?
Hood shit, homie. That's the shit that's different from the country club shit your overpaid ass is presently accustomed to.
Man, stress put us on this shit, man. Man, we gonna get on his ass.
Man, fuck that, homie. Look like I give a shit.
Nigga, I give a shit.
Stress do what he do. Niggas want me dead, be dead themselves. I ain't gonna overreact to shit.
Overreact? Man, that nigga Stress tried to get crashing, stashing. What you kill, nigga?
Nigga, that's the hood. I'm still here, ain't I?
Just.
You sure Stress knew they was gonna book me?
Yeah, nigga, Stress knew. Everybody knew Stress knew. Tanisha knew Stress knew, and she don't even come around the fucking hood no more.
Damn, that nigga Stress janky like that?
Man, you don't see this? Man, Stress been screwing us from the start.
Like from back in the day?
From like the other day, dawg. Since after we went to the recycling place and D and them ballers try to take us down.
But Stretch put in the work on D.
Yeah, man, that's survival. Remember how angry his ass got? Especially with you bringing him into this shit?
Aight, but tell me this, though. If Stretch was fucking with your boy LD, why he set us up with the deal for the brick in the first place? He go off and make peace with the ballers, come back, and then put us on the lick on Grove Street.
Man, you remember Grove Street? That brick was drywall. Ripping us off was probably Stretch's ideal anyway.
Damn, you think so?
It makes sense, don't it?
Man, I ain't knowing, man, maybe.
Man, Stress got in with the ballers when he was inside. Played us as marks, dawg, but a bunch of them got booked. So now they gotta come back at us. So Stress sends you out there where they doing the Kush deal.
Then you show up and save the day.
Yeah, thankfully.
Man, it wouldn't even be the same if your boy LD wasn't out here getting in the shit. And FC wasn't getting him out of it, you know what I'm talking about?
Man, I don't know.
That shit was fun, nigga. Don't tell me you didn't enjoy scrapping like we did back in the day.
It ain't back in the day no more, dawg.
But it felt like it was.
Okay, fool. It was fun saving your useless ass one more fucking time.
There you go. That wasn't too hard.
You should have seen your face when I came in. You was like, shit. Hey, shit, man.
Oh, bullshit, nigga.
You better check them drawers, homie. You probably shit yourself.
Fuck you, man. I don't care if I die. It's a compliment if they sending an army after a nigga. They only send like two of the little homies to get you.
Nigga, you didn't look like they was paying you no compliment, nigga.
Must have just caught a glimpse of your ugly ass.
Nigga, you'd think I'm some angel come to take your ass somewhere you never going to.
You pray to your white man God, homie. I'm going to the great plain beyond where the buffalo keep on roaming and the little squaw bitches want me to nut on their face all day.
Bitch, please.
So I guess what we learned is, nigga don't think it ain't no fun to be half fucking with the homies, nigga. You feel me, my nigga?
Yeah, I guess you can look at it like that.
Hey, but on some real shit, my nigga, you know your nigga out here doing BAD, man. Why don't you slide me a few dollars or something? You know what I'm talking about? It's hard out here in the set.
I feel like going to a movie.
Ah, hooey, I say.